only just begun. Begun, 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 begun.
Back, ladies and gentlemen, at midnight. Hope I don't get hit this morning. Shit, I grabbed everything this morning. Yeah, all right. Whew. Uh-oh, what's going on here? I have a lot of brake lights this morning. Yeah. So today, very, very, very good day. 700 subscribers, and 100 likes on Facebook. I'm super ecstatic today. But I want to thank each and every one of you. Especially my new subs, my new likes on Facebook, thank you. I do appreciate it very so much. And I hope you guys enjoy what I have done and what is to come. Topic is one kind of following along. I've been planning all of my topics here lately, and you know, I've done the fame, I've done the secrecy, and I've also done a few others like what's in a name, how to motovlog. But today I want to talk about the change that you get from the time you first pick up a camera to the time that it is now. And there is a very, very big change, especially in me. I've come from nothing, and now look at me, 700 subscribers, 100 likes. I have come from left field this year. I had, I think, 32 subscribers come Christmas time, and I am very pleased. But the change that I have gone through from then to now is phenomenal. There has been a big, big change in everything, from my attitude towards this to the video quality. There has been definitely... You've never seen someone with a camera on their head? When I first started, I used to put the camera on my head, and I used to feel stupid. I used to feel dumb. You know, like, what the hell am I doing? Why am I doing this? You know, nobody's even watching me. So why am I doing this? But now it's to give back to my subscribers, because you guys subscribed to me for a reason. You know, you guys give me the energy and the want to bring more to the table, to do better. Each video I try to try something a little newer, to keep updating myself. The process that I actually go through has changed quite a bit. I used to use the Adobe Master Suite, After Effects, and then Premiere Pro. And now I use Sony Vegas 11 Pro. And my process now went from about an hour and a half to do a vlog down to about 20 minutes to actually get it rendered. Depending on how much extra I want to add to it, you know, that could take another 20, 30 minutes depending on what it is, but still, it's worth it because, you know, with an hour render time, 20 minutes to upload, I've actually shrank my time down by about an hour and a half. So there's a big change there. There's a noticeable change in my feelings towards the camera now. I used to be kind of shy about it. Used to be, you know, kind of timid to the camera. But now when I put my helmet on, I want that camera. My drive to show the world my life and my experiences are just tenfold what they were then. And I hope you guys saw that cop off to the right. I don't think he's gonna come out, so. I doubt he's going to even look at me. But anyways, you know, the change that you go through just in, I think this is video number 48, 49, I think. But just in that change, if you guys go back and look at my very first video, which I actually still have up on YouTube, at the very bottom, it's a music video. Look at the quality of then versus now. A lot of you people sit there and say, you know, oh, that's still a great video. Well, to me, it still is a good video, but it's nothing compared to what I do now. I'm self-taught. I taught myself everything in just a short amount of time to be able to bring you who I am today. But that change is a change for the better and a change for the rest of my life. Some of you guys and girls have ignited a spark in me that I can't explain, and I'm not easily swayed like that. So, if you motovlog and you have had some kind of a change for the good, give me a video response. I love video responses. I actually do sit and watch them all. I actually approve them before I watch them. I'm thinking of changing that to where it automatically approves them for you guys and girls. But let me know what kind of change you have gone through. And if you're thinking of motovlogging and you don't have a camera yet, down below in the comment section, I want you to give me to tell me what you think it would change in you. Because I'm telling you guys and girls, this stuff is catching on like a wildfire. With me, it's burning like nothing I've ever imagined. And it's not the fame, it's not the glory, it's the drive and the passion that makes me keep doing this. The thought that I'm changing someone's life and impacting someone's life around the world, because to me, all I ever wanted and all I ever want is to matter. And for me, that's all I could ever ask in life. I hope you enjoyed this. Like I said, video responses, please let me know in the description section what has changed you, or what you think would change in you. But until next time, you got it. I'm Midnight. Stay safe, speed safe. I'm gonna take off now, and I will see ya.
Don't bring me down. Don't bring me down. Don't.